Beginning of to having other things. I have to quit my service and I have to do bhajan. So I will do my bhajan. So he decided in his mind, one disciple of Prabhupada, the Sarasvati Sankhatu, his name was the Bhaktivedanta Maharaj. At that time his name was the Narasamananda Brahmachari. He went for preaching into the Sarit area. Along with him, our Paramahansa Maharaj was there evening party, and his name was so our Damodar Maharaj, his name was Vipadadhana. Due to similarity of his name, the subject form to Subhatakrishna Maharaj to love Damodar Maharaj in Vipadadhana so much because there is similarity of his name. So, among your mod, do the next part with our Pujavata. Krishna Maharaj, so Gurudev and Sukrishna's very close friendship. Or we are godbrothers, but actually intimacy was here. And so Narasimhananda Prabhu, who later on became your Bhakti Kumar Madhuchan Maharaj, he brought to Seva Krishna Maharaj for his, from his house also, from household life, and he kept the Gurudev from his household life too. So Guru was telling, I asked how she came. Because Dinar is so far and Goswami is not used to go there in Didi. And you don't know Bengali as Didi, how he came attacking the blind. Then Guru told that first once I saw that some Goswami are being Christian, Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda and especially Mahamantra. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. And hearing this kirtan, I could not control my mind. And I knew that thing, so big dreams in our sankirtan. First time is coming to Rakai. And so, they look like they are very happy. So, I want to be like them. So, madam is marching, so I have to do bhajan like them, that I will be happy. According to Vedic tradition in India, now it is not after mass, whereas before everybody must have to be initiated. So when Guru in Piramide, his family Guru came for initiation, then Gurudev asked me that do you want his family Guru, some of the family Guru came, and he told that you are smoking sometimes, then he said, yes. Guru, if you are smoking, then how can you say to me? I may not smoke. And I have some questions. If you answer my question, then I will be ready to initiate by you. Guru asked, who am I? And how will you be eternally happy? How I can make it Krishna? Then Guru asked all these questions. He could not reply. He told that this is a tradition, you have to be initiated. So my father initiated your parents, so now he is in old age, so father, tell me to initiate you. Then he is my disciple, he doesn't know. Without knowing anything, I don't want to be initiated. I want who can satisfy me and who can answer my question, I will be initiated by him, whoever he may be, maybe family guru or not. Then he could not reply, so Gurudev said, no, I will not take any question from you. And Gurudev, I told that how, I asked Gurudev once, how he becomes so spiritual minded. And Gurudev told, due to my father and mother and all our dynasty, their religious people, especially from his birthplace, Ganges is close by. And whoever lives in the bank of Ganges, they will be very spiritual minded. in the influence of Daniel. Moreover, the son of the Rishi, you know to whom the Rishi who took Sri Ramchandra, Bhagavan Ramchandra Lakshman, and Bhagavan Ramchandra killed Kalakasur and Subahu. And Bhagavan Ramchandra took Mariyaro and he went to the Lanka. The same place was there, called Siddhastam, the place of Vishwamitra Rishi. Even nowadays, if someone digs there, they can found big clay pot and some barley and some teddy, other thing has found all present and jubu cattle going on. Then dig into the kind of Ganges, some bank of Ganges, taken by Ganges, river Ganges, so they discovered this. So still there are so many things are there underground. The different authority and authorities should be identified. And so by Ahalla Valiki. Ahalla means the wife of Gautam Rishi, who was cursed by Gautam because Indra, in the authority of Gautam Rishi, became very careful and very envious. That maybe Gautam Rishi will shoot my place, will take my place. So when Gautam Rishi take bath in early in the morning and he came in form of disguise of Gautam Rishi and broke the chastity of Ahalla Devi. When Gautam Rishi came back, he saw him person like him coming out from his bedroom. He understood Indra, so he cast him and cast his wife too, and he became stone. And when Lord Ramchandra was going in Mithila, to that place, he cut the stone and Ahalla Devi came in form and went to Gautam Rishi. And this was very close by Akhila Gurudev's birthplace. So Gurudev became very leader from his by part. And with the devotee of Bhagavan, that performing some first time, it is up. It is there already in their heart, only to manifest the power of the bhajan. So, by this way, Gurudev actually became very religious and all villagers are religious. Some of devotees have settled there. And I have heard some